Well, people sometimes ask, I know I certainly asked before I got one of these, how R21 would handle in choppy conditions. And so here's a good example. I'd say it's an annoying 2-foot chop. And if you're going into it, it's really no big deal. It's just, you do obviously get some bounce.